I now present to you Mr. and Mrs. Ryan Surratt.